Determine the ordered pair for each point, then determine the quadrant if possible. Recall every ordered pair is in the form of x comma y, and the x-axis is the horizontal axis, the y-axis is the vertical axis. Beginning with point A, to determine the x-coordinate, sketch a vertical segment to the x-axis. The x-coordinate is negative 8. To determine the y-coordinate, sketch a horizontal segment to the y-axis. The y-coordinate is positive 8. The ordered pair for point A is negative 8, comma 8. And because x is negative and y is positive, point A is in quadrant 2. Moving to point B, to determine the x-coordinate, sketch a vertical segment to the x-axis. The x-coordinate is positive 6. To determine the y-coordinate, sketch a horizontal segment to the y-axis. The y-coordinate is positive 9. The ordered pair for point B is 6, comma 9. Because both x and y are positive, point B is in quadrant 2. Moving to point C, again, to determine the x-coordinate, sketch a vertical segment to the x-axis. The x-coordinate is negative 1. To determine the y-coordinate, sketch a horizontal segment to the y-axis. The y-coordinate is negative 8. The ordered pair for point C is negative 1, comma, negative 8. Because both x and y are negative, point C is in quadrant 3. Moving to point D, notice point D is on the x-axis. We can see the x-coordinate is going to be negative 5. To determine the y-coordinate, again, we can sketch a horizontal segment to the y-axis. The y-coordinate is 0. The ordered pair for point D is negative 5, comma 0. Because point D is on the x-axis, it's not in a quadrant. Moving to point E, to determine the x-coordinate, sketch a vertical segment to the x-axis. The x-coordinate is 0, and the point is on the y-axis. We can see the y-coordinate is 4. The ordered pair for point E is 0, comma 4. And again, because point E is on the y-axis, it is not in a quadrant. And finally, for point F, to determine the x-coordinate, sketch a vertical segment to the x-axis. The x-coordinate is 6. To determine the y-coordinate, sketch a horizontal segment to the y-axis. The y-coordinate is negative 7. The ordered pair for point F is 6, comma, negative 7. Because x is positive and y is negative, point F is in quadrant 4. I hope you found this helpful.